I would like to share with you a piece that I've made that means a lot to me. It's called Jesus Wipes My Tears. In this life, we will have sorrows and we're going to have deep pain. And Jesus sees us when we have this deep sorrow and this pain. He understands how hurt we are. He understands that pain. He himself died on the cross. He cried out in agony to his Father, "Why have you forsaken me?" He knows what pain is. He knows what hurt is. He's even cried. It's recorded in Scripture that Jesus wept when Lazarus died. And he sweat blood when he was praying the night before he was killed. Jesus was a man of emotion. He felt distraught at times and he felt hurt at times. There was this one time where I had a dream, and in my dream I was crying. And like many of you know already, I have struggled with depression and I almost committed suicide. Well, during that time when I was really depressed, I remember having this dream where in my dream I was crying and I looked up and Jesus so gently just reached out and wiped my tear away. And so I was like, man, that means so much to me. I want to try and make artwork of that. So I tried to photograph my own eye. It's green. And then I photographed three teardrops. In order to make myself cry, I had to add a ton of eye solution into my eyes to make me cry, to have tears that I could photograph. It is so difficult to photograph tears, but I was able to do it. And the three represents the Trinity. And of course, I had to have symbolism in my piece. But a couple of scriptures that I pulled from to make this piece is in Psalm. David writes in Psalm 56:8, "You keep track of all my sorrows. You have collected all my tears in your bottle. You have recorded each one in your book." So David really gets that God knows our pain. He acknowledges our pain. Sometimes just someone acknowledging that you're hurting brings comfort to you. He cares that we cry. It's not like he overlooks it and ignores us. Another verse that inspired this piece is Revelation 21:4, where John prophesies that God is going to come down and be the bridegroom of the human race. And he says, they will be his people, and God himself will be with them and be their God. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. And this verse, it just affirms what I saw in my dream, that God was wiping my tears. And I have to tell you, when I woke up from that dream, I felt the comfort of the Lord like I've never felt before. I felt so seen. Sometimes being seen just makes a world of a difference. You know that you matter, you're important, and you're special to someone. And you are. You're special to God. He loves you so much, and he cares about every single one of the tears you cry.